Hello students, let's try to find the solution for this question, which is asked in JEE 2003 and it belongs to chapter electrostatics. So question says, electrical flux entering and leaving an enclosed surface are given. This is an enclosed surface, then phi 1 is electrical flux entering and phi 2 is electrical flux leaving the surface. Then we want to find out charge inside the surface. So let's try to find solution for this question. So to know the solution, we must understand the concept used in the question. The concept says Gauss law, which relate flux and electrical field for a closed Gaussian surface, which says flux is equal to E dot ds. Now, as given in the question, for a surface, phi 1 is flux entering and phi 2 is flux leaving. So as Gauss law says, flux net is given as integral of E dot ds. So as from figure we can clearly see that phi net is phi 2 minus phi 1, which is equal to E dot ds. And Gauss law also says that E dot ds is also equal to Q enclosed upon epsilon. So we put this here. So from these two equations, we can find out Q enclosed in terms of phi 1 and phi 2, which is Q enclosed is equal to phi 2 minus phi 1 times epsilon. So after solving the question, we get our answer as option A. So net charge will be phi 2 minus phi 1 times epsilon. So students, as you see the question was based on this concept. So this is very, very important concept and used in many of other questions. So you can learn this concept on our video, which is nearly 3 minutes. And if you still not convinced, then you can go to books like concept of physics part 2 at page number 129, line 34. You will also get this concept in the book DC Pandey's Electricity and Magnetism at page number 155 and line 2. And you can also try questions based on this concept here. Thank you, students.